The city of St. Paul celebrated the groundbreaking of a big geothermal and energy project at the Como Park Zoo and Conservatory. It includes moving the primate and polar bear buildings from natural gas heating to geothermal and electric, as well as switching the entire campus to LED lighting. City officials say it will help the goal of being carbon neutral for city operations by 2030 and will, in the long run, reduce operating costs at the zoo.
This site represents up to about a quarter of the emissions of city-owned and operated buildings every year. So making an impact here really does make an impact citywide.
This is now the second geothermal project in St. Paul after the Heights project broke ground last week.